Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Our new visitors, you're highly welcome. Please kindly subscribe, turn on your post notification bell to get first class gist. Our existing visitors, you're also welcome guys. You're the real MVP guys. Welcome. Okay guys, so a lady by name Rita Egu has taken to a social media page to post Prince, you know, Prince and Mercy Johnson's husband, ex-wife and kids. They are all grown and she, you know, she's been bashing him. she praised lovely Okoje, that is Prince's ex-wife, and she's bashing Prince, saying that Prince abandoned her and the kids and now the kids are grown and all that. So you know, there was a time, you know, there was a time guys, when Prince wanted to get married to Mercy Johnson, the news was all over social media that he was actually married and had not divorced the lady and wanted to get married to Mercy Johnson. People bashed him. The lady came out, his ex-wife, I think the lovely Okoje, came out then and was saying all sort of things that Mercy Johnson is a husband snatcher, that Prince was still legally married to her and she was aware and all that. Well, everything had to, I just slid it down. I don't know, maybe now, I don't know if they had if he had officially divorced her. It could be that he's officially divorced her, right? For yeah, it could be. But now this lady, it has come out, this Ritaegu has come out to say that Prince has two kids with lovely Okoje, and since he separated, since he married Mr. Johnson, he actually abandoned the kids and left them for only lovely to take care of her. That's what she's trying to say here. Let me read the post she made. She said this was in 2011, but seriously, what really is this? Like, no divorce. You just marry and start building a new family. It must really hurt badly to see your husband building a new family while perhaps neglecting his other children. I can never understand this, but I'm lost for words. In other posts, Egu, while sharing photo of the grown-up children of Prince's ex-wife, she praised her for catering and nurturing the children despite her husband's negligence. She went further to advise women to ensure that even after separation, the man takes full responsibility for his children. See what she posted again. Okoje's kids with the ex-wife are quite grown. Now I see. I just found his ex on Facebook. Well done, ma'am. May God continue to provide for you to raise your kids. He will always show mercy to the responsible parent. May he continue to be there for you. You all look great. Keep shining. When una de Kolobi people was done finish, una go de justify rubbish. Snatch them or share their wandering digs, but allow them be responsible financially to their children. The women didn't bear the kids alone. The men put their sperm there. Allow and encourage them to care for their children. Mothers, even after he is gone, legally make sure you hold his blockers to pay upkeep. They get away easily because we do it all. I regret not dragging mine. Drag him financially and with shared time. He should give his children the opportunity to know him. They should know him. I notice it's a war sometimes when these men decide to see their children from other women. My daughter went to visit her dad when she was 3. The other woman broke everything in the house and protested that my daughter should never come and see her dad again. She was quickly brought back home where she was breathless. Okay guys, this lady is trying to say, I think she's also a single mom, and she's trying to bash Mr. Johnson's husband, saying that he abandoned her, and I'm trying to involve Mercy Johnson in this, you know, where he was saying that women, at least, even if you snatch Mercy's husband, at least allow them, make them take full responsibility of the kids, you get. So she's trying to, she's a single mom too, because she was saying that her, when her daughter went to meet the father, the baby stepmom actually was angry and said she never come back. So she's like pained from coming from a single mom view. So I don't know, we are waiting for Mercy Johnson to, or Prince to actually debunk this, that he's debunk what this woman is saying, because we can't tell. Maybe he can, he might be taking care of her, but we wouldn't know, and this woman is saying another thing, or maybe he's actually abandoned her, we still don't know. We're waiting for Prince to actually address this issue, guys. Okay, so guys, this is what I have for you today, and please guys, do not forget to comment, like, share, and you know, subscribe. See you guys in my next video, and do take care of yourselves, okay? Bye.